I'm going to be showing you how to create this full matte eye and face look. Starting off with my Hindash Beautylish palette, I'm going to be mixing shades and customizing her own colors. Starting off with Intro, which is a chocolate brown, I'm going to be smudging that on the outer corners. I'm mixing Tan and Love to create a warm shade on the lid. Then I'm taking Tan to diffuse the edges. And with Intro and a pencil brush, I'm defining the edges. I'm taking Love and Tan again to really brighten the lids. Going in the center of Intro Fatum, I'm going to be lining the lash line and smoking it out. Then taking Love, which is an orange, I'm going to be blending the outer edges and creating more warmth. I'm taking Love Kills and focusing on the orange shade, which is Love. I'm going to be placing the blush high up on the cheekbones, on the tip of the nose and the chin, and a bit on the forehead. To contour, I'm mixing Love, Intra, and Feel, and blending that into the cheekbones for a custom contour. Repeating the same color combination to contour the tip of the nose, across the tip, and the sides. And that is your fully customizable, made-for-you matte look.